Hey guys, welcome to Traditional Bow Hunting and Wilderness Podcast. This is Jason Sam Koviak. Today we're going to be talking about this little dude right here. This thing is pretty incredible. I didn't even know this existed, know nothing about it until my buddy John Tucker from Tucker Chronicles, if you listen to the podcast, he bought this for me. And I was like, oh, that's kind of interesting. And so I've been using it. He gave it to me in Kansas when we were there, and I straight up love this little thing here. When you drop stuff out of the tree, this is a lifesaver, and it's more than just a hook, which I'll show you. But this thing is incredible. Yes, it does have hooks on both sides, so it will hook on things and pull them up the tree. Believe it or not, you can hook all kinds of stuff. My water bottle that goes with me down there, you take this, you drop it right in, you hook that on there, and it picks it right up. Doesn't matter full or what. So it'll do that kind of stuff. It'll hook clothing, you know, and lift your clothes up the tree for you. Even this little lightweight hat, which does take a little bit of work to get it to hook on there, right? But it will hook and take that right up the tree. And, you know, anything that you could think of as far as hooking stuff, headlamps, anything that you drop, you can drop it right in, grab it, and it will bring it right up the tree for you. It does a fantastic job. But it does so much more than that. Yes, I mean, like I said, the grappling hook is cool. But it's got this little rubber O-ring that you see right on here. What you do is you pull that O-ring up so that it's up to the top like that. And now this thing has this effect of when you lower it, it's got a pincher, a claw. It's almost like a grab claw. This thing is incredible for that. So what I do on my haul line, I always have this connector. This is how I connect it to my jacket, is I bring it up the tree and I connect it to my, you know, this is my regular bow pull-up rope. Well, I put that carabiner on there like that, and I can take this thing and I can lower it down. So if I happen to drop my keys down there, you can see that you can take this thing here and you can work it on there. It takes a little bit to get it set right, but it's the weight of it that grabs it, and you can pick up your keys that you dropped and have them. And they're not coming out of there. They're set. This thing locks on pretty good. But it will also, I mean, the interesting part, I use it for the most and what I was most interested for. You got arrows. You drop an arrow, it hits the ground, there it is, it's laying down there. You take this thing, line it up as you lower it, hook it, grab it, and it just lifts your arrow right up. It brings it right back up the tree for you. It works incredible. So that's a fantastic option there too. But again, you gotta kind of, there we go, to get it off. But even if your arrow's laying flat, it doesn't even have to be on something. That arrow's laying flat. You just bring that right down, grab it, hook it. It'll come up. It's not even catching on the fletching. As you can see, it's catching just on the wrap that's right there. See, it's just catching wherever it wants to. But it'll take any arrow up. I just happen to have one of my wife's close and handy by. But so it's a fantastic thing to grab those arrows that fall out of the tree while you're up there. That's huge. But it does everything too. You drop your haul line from your bow if you forget to bring it up. You grab your other one out of your pack. All you gotta do is bring it down. You grab it. You can hook it like this and bring it right up if you want to, but you can also, if there's a spot that you can grab this onto, it will grab. You know, it's pretty awesome setup, how it'll just hook on whatever it can with that claw thing, like that right there. And then, well, you get the idea. Or even a glove, if you drop a glove, you take a glove and drop it down, you can take this. Now trying to hook a glove and bring it up is pretty impossible to do, but if you hit this right, you can catch it on certain parts of it, like here on this seam. Again, takes a little practice, and you know, bounced around. This is a tough one to do, but I missed. But you can pick stuff up with it. The glove may not be working very well. I was able to earlier, so I guess I'm failing miserably on a glove. But you get the idea that you can use it to pick up anything that, there you go, right there like that. So as you drop something down, and it's on, it's not coming off, it's locked, it's set. So it's just a matter of being able to grab onto something, anything you want to, but that arrow or anything you want, it'll catch, you know, works like a champ. Just works awesome. And then the hooks on both sides are nice, but it is not very heavy. It's not very expensive. I will have a link down to below for it, because I did hunt this down. Once he gave it to me, I was like, oh my gosh, that thing is pretty cool. I got to have more of them, and I got to know where to get them. So I do have a link down below for you that will show you this, where you can buy it at. But excellent little tool, not heavy, very nice and easy. Throw it right in your backpack. If you drop something down there, take your haul line, hook it right on there, take whatever you need, drop it down, grab your stuff, and, you know, like I said, you just, oh, I got the O-ring down. But so the hook, you know, whatever you want to do, or roll that O-ring up, just like that, use it for the best thing, that dropped arrow that hits the ground, now you have it. it just doesn't get any better than that. So definitely a pretty cool little grappling hook. I will have a link, like I said, down below for you, so it's there. Nice little item to have in your backpack. Very functional. So thanks for watching. We'll talk to you soon. All right, bye.